Hello all, welcome to Let's Code Noobs channel. In this video, we are going to see which programming language is good for beginners. There are many programming languages out there like C, C++, Java, Python, HTML, MySQL, Ruby, etc. But the question is where to start with. First, decide which role you are desired to perform, like web application developer, full stack developer, application developer, and a data scientist. Now, if you want to become a web designer, then you must know the following languages: JavaScript, HTML5, CSS, Bootstrap, and the latest language, AngularJS. In the languages displayed in the slide, HTML5 and CSS are very easy to learn. Along with it, Bootstrap can also be learned, which adds beauty to the web page. JavaScript and AngularJS are a bit difficult to learn. We must know HTML5, CSS and Bootstrap and also JavaScript for learning AngularJS. But learning AngularJS will get us a job very easily. Next is Full Stack Developer. A Full Stack Developer is a complete package. He or she must know many languages. There are two divisions in Full Stack Development, like Front-End and Back-End Development. Front-End Development means the client-side interaction, that is, the content that we see on the web pages. So we must know HTML, JavaScript, CSS, etc. While coming to backend, it is completely opposite, that is the server side where the data are handled, for which we must know Python, Java, PHP and Ruby. Learning Java is difficult and also Ruby, while Python and PHP are somewhat easy to learn. Next comes the application development. Application development falls under two categories: Android application development and iOS app. Java is the basic for almost every app we use nowadays. Apart from that, Kotlin, which is also a similar trending app for the development of Android apps, is rising in the field. Apart from that, apps can be built using Python. And now we are going to iOS app development, where Swift, the language developed by Apple, Swift is used for Kotlin language is iOS apps.
Bit difficult to learn, and also, as I said, Java is also bit difficult to learn. While Swift, I don't know about the complications. As I read in the internet, it is also a bit difficult language. But as we know the proverb, fruit of the loom, though they are difficult, they will easily get us a job and also very interesting to learn.
Next comes the data science. The data science is now highly trending field in the market. One who have the knowledge in data science can get a job very easily. A basic job of data scientist is to collect the data, clean the data for missing values, then visualize the data, plot the graphs, and to build a machine learning model. Learning data science is a bit difficult one. As I said earlier, though they are difficult, they will definitely bore us a fruit, which is very tasteful. Okay, now we have seen the various fields, but still we did not get into the actual idea of this video. According to me, Python is a very easy language to learn. It does not have a complex syntax, etc. We can learn Python very easily. And as you may have seen that Python is used in almost all the field that I have presented in this video. So I suggest you to start with Python, and also most importantly, don't just see the tutorials, always try to code. Thank you.